How are you all? Fine. Okay. So, champs, Lalita teacher is back again. In last session, Sangeeta teacher taught you about number 5 and 6. In this session, I am going to teach you about number 7 and 8. So, children, I have so many objects here. So, all of you look at this object. So, children, what is this? Yes, this is a water bottle. So, let's count all these bottles. So, all of you start from 1. Okay. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. How many are all bottles is there? 7 bottles. Okay. So, let's see children, what is this? Yes, this is a sketch pen boxes. These are all sketch pen boxes. So, let's count all these boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. How many all these boxes? 7 boxes. Okay. So, champs, look at here. What is this? These are all spoons. Let's count these spoons. So, all of you start from 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. How many spoons are there? 7 spoons. So, champs, see here. What are these? Yes, these are lollipops. All of you like to eat these lollipops? Yes. So there are different colors lollipops here. So let's count these lollipops. So we have to start from 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. These are all 7 lollipops. So let's see here. What is this, children? These are all pen. So your mama write with this pen? Yes, na? Okay. Your teacher also can write this with pen. So let's count these pens. So start from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6 and 7. These are all 7 pens. So, champs, we have counted all these objects. How many objects are all these? Yes, this is a 7 number. So, let's see how to write number 7 on our blackboard. So, champs, all of you look at here. First, all of you write sleeping line and left slanting line. This is number 7. So again, put your pencil on the middle of this square, draw a sleeping line and left slanting line. This is a number 7. Again, put the pencil in the middle of the square, sleeping line, slanting line, number 7. Sleeping line, slanting line, number 7. Again, sleeping line, slanting line. This is number 7. Again, put your pencil in the middle of the square. Draw sleeping line. And again, left slanting line. Touch to the bottom of the square. Put your pencil in the middle of the square. Draw sleeping line. And left slanting line. Touch to the bottom of the square. Sleeping line, again touch on the bottom line. Sleeping line, draw slanting line, touch on the bottom line. Sleeping line, left slanting line, touch on the bottom line. Again, sleeping line, left slanting line, touch on the bottom of this line. Sleeping line, slanting line, This is number 7. Sleeping line, left slanting line. This is number 7. Sleeping line, left slanting line. Touch on the bottom of this line. This is number 7. So champs, all of you understand how to write number 7? Slanting line, touch on the bottom of this line. This is number 7. So champs, all of you understand how to write number 7? So champs, let's see the different concept regarding the number 7. So champs, our first concept is count and write the value. Means what? You have to count these lollipops and write a number here. हमें ये lollipop counts करने हैं और जो भी number होगा वो इस box में हमें लिखना है. So let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So you have to write number 7 here in a box. Okay. So our next concept is draw the number of objects. Means what? Whatever number given in this box, you have to draw the objects regarding that number. So I'm going to draw the balls here. 7 balls. So speak and write. Start from 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So we have to stop here. Don't draw the next ball because we want to draw only 7 balls. So champs, our next concept is color the correct number of objects. Means what? यहाँ पे हमें 7 number दिया है. So you have to color only 7 flowers. Okay? So here is a number 7. So we have to color only 7 flowers. So you have to draw color like this. I'm going to color with a orange chalk. Okay. So this one is 1, 2, 3, 4, next number is 5. You have to color it slowly. Don't go outside, okay? This one is 6. Then 7. So champs, can we color this flower? No. Because we have to color only 7 flowers. So parents, now we will take this number 7 in our maths workbook. So all of you, open the page number of workbook, page number 37. Parents, please write here CW above this line with a pen. Now we will start our writing. So champs, let's see how to write number 7. So all of you take a pencil. Don't write with pen. Okay? So look at here, champs. This number is 7. How many balls are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7 balls are here. So we have to write number 7 in this small box. So put your pencil in the middle of this box. And write like this, number
7. Sleeping line and slanting line. Touch on this bottom line. Sleeping line. Left slanting line. Touch on a bottom line. This is number 7. Sleeping line. Slanting line. Number 7. Again, sleeping line. Left slanting line. Number 7. Again, sleeping line. Left slanting line. Number 7. Put your pencil in middle of square. Draw sleeping line. Left slanting line. Touch on this bottom line. Okay, chaps? Sleeping line. Slanting line. Number 7. Sleeping line. Left slanting line. Number 7. So we have to touch on the bottom line. Sleeping line. Left slanting line. Number 7. Sleeping line. Left slanting line. Number 7. Again, put your pencil in the middle of the square. Sleeping line. Left slanting line. Number 7. Sleeping line. Left slanting line. Number 7. Again, sleeping line. Left slanting line. Number 7. Touch on a bottom line. Sleeping line, left slanting line, number 7. Touch on the bottom line. Okay, champs? Again, put your pencil on middle of the square. Sleeping line, left slanting line, number 7. Touch on the bottom line. Okay, champs? Sleeping line, left slanting line. And touch on the bottom line. This is number 7. So, champs, now we'll turn the next page. Page number 38. So, let's see these all concepts. जो हमने अभी blackboard पे किया था ना, वही concept हमें यहाँ पे करने हैं. So, first concept is count and write the value. So, we have to count these objects and write the proper value of that ऑब्जेक्ट. हमें यहाँ पे लॉलीपॉप्स काउंट करने हैं और इस स्क्वायर में इसका नंबर लिखना है. सो फर्स्ट स्टार्ट फ्रॉम 1. सो से 1 एंड कट दिस ऑब्जेक्ट. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. सो दीज आर ऑल 7 लॉलीपॉप्स. सो वी हैव टू राइट नंबर 7 in this box. Understand these concepts, champs? Now our next concept is draw the number of objects. So here number is 7 in this box. So we have to draw a 7 object here. So if you want to draw another object, you have to draw it. Means flowers, leaves, balls, ice creams, any other things, balloons, whatever you want to draw, you have to draw here. But you have to draw only 7 objects. Understand? So, I am going to draw here balls. So, first we have to write, start from 1. Then 2, 3, 4, 5. 6 and 7. Can we draw one more ball? No. When 7 number is here, we have to stop it. Our next concept is color the correct number of object. So in this box, here is the number 7. So we have to color only 7 flowers. हमें सिर्फ 7 फ्लावर्स ही कलर करने हैं. सो चैम्स, यू हैव टू यूज एनी कलर ऑफ क्रेयॉन्स एंड कलर द फ्लावर्स. सो आई एम गोइंग टू कलर 7 फ्लावर्स. वन, टू, 3, 4, then 5, six, and 7. We have to stop it here. Don't color the next flower, okay? Because 10 flowers are there and here is only number 7. So champs, don't use sketch pen. Don't scribble on the page and don't go outside. Color the flower it nicely. So champs, here is the number 7, same as a classwork. So children, you have to complete this cell number 7 at home. That's why I'm going to read right here HW. So parents, you also write with a pen on the above this line with a pen, write a HW. And you have to complete this at home. Use only pencil. Don't use pen or crayon, sketch pen.
So chance, all of you understand how to write number 7 and concept regarding this number? Okay. So chance, let's move towards the number 8. Look at here children. I have so many objects. These are all crayons. These are all erasers. These are all balls. And these are all pencils. So, we use the crayons for coloring. We use our pencil for writing. And eraser for erase whatever we have written wrong. And these are all bowls. We eat food in that bowl. So, let's count all objects. So, we have to start from 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many crayons are there? 8 crayons. Now we count all erasers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. These are all 8 erasers. Now let's count the bowls. Start from 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. These are all 8 bowls. Now, look at pencils. Start from 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. These are all 8 pencils. We have counted all the objects. All the objects are same. Which number is that? That is the 8 number. So, let's see how to write number 8. Put your pencil in the middle of the square. Draw the left half circle, again make a curve and right half circle, make a curve and join to the first starting point, number 8. Again put your pencil in the middle box, make a left half circle, again right half circle, make a curve, go up and join to the starting point. Left half circle, right half circle, touch on a bottom line, make a curve and join to the first starting point. Left half circle, again right half circle, make a curve, go up and join to the first starting point. Left half circle, right half circle, make a curve and join to the first half circle. Again put your pencil in the middle box, make a left half circle, right half circle, make a curve and join to the starting point. Left half circle, right half circle, touch on bottom line, again make a curve and join to the first starting point. Left half circle, right half circle
and join to the starting point. Thus we write number 8.
Now champs, all of you understand how to write number 8? Now we will see different concept regarding number 8. So let's see the different concept. First concept is count and write the value. First, all of you count these objects and write their value in this box. So we will start from 1. When we say the number, you have to give the cross line here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many triangles are here? 8 triangles. So you have to write number 8 in this box. Okay, chums. Now our next concept is draw the number of object. यहाँ पे हमें बॉक्स में जो नंबर दिया है उसके रिगार्डिंग यहाँ पे हमें ऑब्जेक्ट्स निकालने हैं. सो हियर आई एम गोइंग टू ड्रॉ आइसक्रीम. सो लेट सी. सो वी हैव टू ड्रॉ 8 आइसक्रीम हियर. वन, टू, three, four, five, six, seven, and 8. Can we write next ice cream? No, because we have to write draw only say it 8 ice cream. Okay, now our next concept is color the correct number of object. So whatever number you have written in this box, you have to color only that much objects. So here number is 8, so we have to color only 8 flowers. So now let's color the objects. So we have to color only 8 objects. So color it nicely. Don't go outside. हमें लाइन के बाहर कलर नहीं करना है. अच्छे से ऐसे कलर करना है. Here I am giving pink color. If you want to color with another crayons, you have to give any other color of crayons, use it. So 1, 2, 3, 4. This one is 5, then 6, after that 7, and last one is 8. हमें सिर्फ 8 फ्लावर्स ही कलर करने हैं. इस फ्लावर को हमें कलर नहीं करना है. सो चिल्ड्रन, ऑल ऑफ यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस कंसेप्ट? ओके, नाउ वी विल टेक वर्क बुक राइटिंग फ्रॉम दिस मैथ्स वर्क बुक. ओपन पेज नंबर 39. ओके, राइट हियर अबव दिस लाइन सी डब्ल्यू विथ अ पेन, एंड ऑन नेक्स्ट पेज write above this line HW. Parents, please write with pen only. So children, look at this page. What is this? Tell me, what is this? This is a badminton shuttle. We have to play with this shuttle. So let's count all these shuttles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. These are all 8 shuttles. This is number 8. So we have to write with pencil. So let's start, children. Put your pencil in the middle of the box. Left half circle, right half circle.
make a curve and touch on starting point. Again, left half circle, right half circle, make a curve and touch on starting point. You have to touch all the numbers on the bottom line. Okay, champs? Again, left half circle, right half circle, make a curve and touch on starting point. So all of you write with pencil only. And whenever you are writing, you have to say loudly, number 8. What we say? Number 8. Left half circle, right half circle, make a curve and touch on starting point. So you have to write like this. Write it neatly with pencil only. Left half circle, right half circle, make a curve and touch on starting point. Right, left and touch on starting point. Right half circle, left half circle, curve and touch on starting point. So champs, all of you understand how to write? Now we will write in this box. Put your pencil in the middle of the box. Left half circle, right half circle, touch on bottom line, make a curve and touch on starting point. Left half circle, right half circle, curve and touch on starting point. Right, left and touch on starting point. Left half circle, right half circle, touch on starting point. Again, right half circle, left half circle, right half circle, make a curve and touch on starting point. So you have to write like this with a pencil only. Again, make a left half circle, right half circle, touch on bottom line and touch to the starting point. Left half circle, right half circle, touch on bottom line, make a curve and touch on starting point. You have to write like this 8, number 8. What we say? Number 8. Okay, chums? Now we turn our page. On our next page, there will be a concept. Three concepts are here. First concept is count and write the value. So chance, here are so many triangles. So you have to count these triangles and write the number in this box. हमें यहाँ पे triangle counts करने हैं और इस box में number लिखना है. Whenever we say the number, at that time you have to give the cross. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. How many triangles are here? 8 triangles. So you have to write number 8 in this box. Next concept is draw the number of object. So here is number 8 in this box. So you have to write draw the objects in this box. So I'm going to draw here ice creams in this box. So let's see how I'm drawing here ice creams. See here, 1, then 2, after that, this one is 3, then 4, five. Six, seven, and last one is 8 ice creams are here. So you have to draw like this 8 ice cream. Now we will see how to color the number of objects. So in this square there will be a, which number is here? 8. So we have to color only 8 flowers. Okay. So I'm going to color this flower 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 एंड लास्ट वन इज 8. हमें ये फ्लावर कलर नहीं करना है क्योंकि हमने ऑलरेडी 8 फ्लावर्स कलर किए हैं यहाँ पे. We have to color only 8 flowers. So chance, same as a classwork, you have to complete this homework page number 8 nicely at home. Okay? So do it nicely.
So chance, all of you understand how to write number 7 and 8 and concepts regarding that number? Okay, so you have to do lots of practice at home. And one more thing is, don't use sketch pen for coloring. Or don't do the scribbling on the page. You have to use only pencil while you are writing. And all of you sit near your parents and do your homework. Till then, bye-bye.